Apical meristem is responsible for increased length of plants, decrease length of plants, increase girth and decrease girth. So, beta, baat kare apical meristem ki, jo tip mein pai jati hai. This is responsible for what? This is responsible for increase in height. Sorry. So, this is responsible for increase in height or length. Hai na? So, yahan pe correct answer hoga increase in length of the plant. That is option A.